I want to talk to you today about being comfortable with who God made you to be. God has equipped each one of us with specific gifts and talents. When God made you, He knew how high you could jump, how fast you could run, and how much you could accomplish. He put in you a specific set of skills, and it's up to each one of us to not only identify those gifts, but we have to be disciplined to develop our gifts. And one of the keys is you need to stay in your strength zone. There's something that you're good at naturally, something you can do that comes easy to you. Some of you, you could sell ice to an Eskimo. You have a gift of communication.